And your accomplices will face judgment, Reiko. We must leave. Reinforcements will be on the way.
Word of his arrival precedes you. Surrender if you wish to remain unharmed.
Let us pass, Tanya. The Empress and her family are in danger. He brings word that Shang Tsung and General Shao plot against them.
The General? Are you so easily taken in by lies? Once again, you prove incapable of protecting the royal house.
I'm sorry you made that necessary. Priestesses. You know who I am. Of my deeds when I was one of you. I may no longer be welcome. But in my heart, I am still Umgadi. I will always honor my vows. He's here to end a threat to the Empress. Stand against us, and she will lose the throne. Stand with us, and we will save the Empire.
Why didn't you kill me?
Because we mean you no harm.
And that you live will help prove that fact to the Empress.
How dare you, Li Mei? It's not enough that you let Jared be murdered. You'd let Liu Kang destroy the rest of my family?
My heart broke when your husband died. I lost not only my emperor, but you, my closest friend. I know you may never forgive me. But don't be blinded by anger and grief. We are here to help you.
No, daughter. Your condition. Your faithlessness astounds, Li Mei. How can you side with Earthrealm against us?
I'm acting for your family's benefit, and for Outworld's. If you took a moment, you'd realize it.
Fight!
The wrong battle.
Fight.
You must be smarter, Princess.
No, Melina. I forbid it.
I must. If I won't risk my life for the throne, I'm not worthy of it.
I remember teaching you that, Princess. You were but a girl.
That was long ago. Much has changed.
My loyalty to your family hasn't. Trust me now as you did then. Please, Princess, just listen. We shouldn't fight. Forgive me, Princess, but I won't allow you to hurt yourself or anyone else.
Fight!
Yeah!
Fight.
Tarkat makes victims of us all.
Praise Argus. Thank you. I am in your debt.
No, Your Majesty. There can be no debt between friends.
I am glad she is safe, and that our conflict has ended.
It is paused, not ended. Li Mei has earned my goodwill. Whether you do remains to be seen.
I seek only peace, Your Majesty.
Is that why you send minions on secret missions into my empire? You've proved yourself the enemy I was long warned you would be.
I understand your anger, but I had reason to believe that Shang Tsung posed a threat to both of us. Until I confirmed them, I did not want to burden you with my suspicions.
And now?
They have proven true. Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, the General. They conspire to conquer our realms.
A serious charge. Where is your proof?
At Shang Tsung's laboratory. If what you see there does not convince you, I will surrender Earthrealm without a fight.
How could I have so misjudged them? For Shang Tsung to indulge in such depravity, for General Shao to condone it. They are not the men I thought them.
Despite my best efforts, neither man nor Quan Chi are who they were meant to be.
They're not your responsibility. They're outworlders.
But it is I who crafted their destinies, along with those of all other beings, at the dawn of history.
You created the realms. Is your mind addled, demigod?
I am a mere demigod now. But eons ago, I was more powerful than all of the Elder Gods combined. I was a titan, and the keeper of time. This is Geras.
Your Majesty. Your Highnesses.
Geras is the guardian of the Hourglass. A celestial object which lies beyond the realms. The Hourglass regulates time and destiny. When I wielded its power, it was upon me to craft all of existence. Which I did when I restarted history.
Restarted?
This timeline was preceded by billions more. Though this is the first of Liu Kang's design, the others were designed by his predecessor. Kronika was obsessed with equalizing good and evil. When a timeline veered too far to one or the other, she would halt it and restart history, tinkering with lives and events in the hope of achieving her golden balance.
prior timelines, Kronika gave Shang Tsung and Quan Chi mastery of the most vile magics. Shao is not a general, a tyrannical ruler bent on conquest. Yusidel were his ruthless wife, who would do anything to preserve your privilege. When I took the hourglass from Kronika, I vowed to do better. So in this timeline, the sorcerers would not gain their dark powers. Shao would be your loyal follower, and you would rule Outworld firmly but fairly.
But someone has interfered with Liu Kang's design. Shao, Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, all have been groomed by an unknown entity to be the villains they were in previous timelines.
Where to begin? Am I to kneel to my creator? Do you expect worship?
No, Your Majesty. My prior role was thrust upon me by circumstance. I am in no way divine.
You had power over all of creation, yet you gave it up.
Because I saw how it drove Kronika mad. I knew I would fare no better had I kept it.
You. How dare you conspire against Outworld?
Not against Outworld, but against your misguided rule. Your deference to him leaves us all vassals.
So you sanction these unspeakable horrors? Lie to me about the threats we face? Thanks to you, Earthrealm blood is already on my hands. Bloodshed, without cause or provocation!
Don't move!
Empress, everyone, stay back.
What is it?
The Amulet of Shinnok. A weapon of terrifying power.
It should not exist. Its maker is powerless, as Liu Kang designed.
Yet more proof of foreign interference.
Enough prattle! You both bend a knee to Outworld's new emperor.
Put down the amulet. Its evil is beyond your control.
Do you think I do battle not trained with my weapons? I am more than prepared.
So General Shao casts his lot with Outworld's enemies against me. He's a fool to ally with you blood-sucking fiend. It is a pointless endeavor.
Fight!
Yeah!
You're no better than Shang Tsung's monstrosities.
Tanya and your daughters, they are not dead, but trapped in the amulet. We can still save them.
That you are party to Shao's treason. Know that it will cost you your life.
I owe him mine many times over. Sacrificing it in his service would be an honor.
Fight.
Your rebellion is doomed. Your betrayal hurts most, Rain. I thought of you as a son.
I've outgrown you, Empress. Shang Tsung's taught me that I've scratched just the surface of my power. To explore it, I can't be bound by your limits.
Fight.
Yeah!
sacrifice your position and reputation, neither will you get
Fight.
Back.
I've outgrown you, Empress. Shang Tsung's taught me that I've scratched just the surface of my power. To explore it, I can't be bound by your limits.
Fight!
Reputation. Neither will you get
Fight.
Back. You are forever dead to me.
Your reign is over, Sindel.
I remember the weak, sickly boy you were. How your father fought to push you past your infirmities. Now you repay him by spitting on his ideals? Your revolt shreds every value he held dear.
Fight.
Ha ha ha!
final moments. Savor.
Fight.
Name will be forever tarnished. Relieved, General.
The amulet, Your Majesty. I hate to disrupt, but we must act quickly to save Earthrealm.
Is that the command of my creator?
No, Your Majesty. It is the request of a friend.
Ready.
And the soul stealers?
Keep them running. I am sure we'll find a use for the collected souls.
No. Those are the General's most loyal lieutenants.
They must be neutralized if we are to shut down the Soul Stealers.
Yes, they do. We should split up.
Together.
What's wrong?
My ribs. They may be broken. Help me up.
No, Tanya, stay down. This time, I protect you.
We are Ermac. It is pointless to resist us.
Come any closer, and you'll feel the points of my blade.
We are many. You are one. Your souls will become part of our collection. Fight.
No part of me, Ermac.
Amazing, Melina. In another life, you could have been Umgadi.
I prefer this one, dearest Tanya. We must leave. Quickly.
Melina, wait.
Was created from the living forest's souls. Mine was one of them. Your attack broke the spell that binds us. Now I am in control.
Father!
You are Umgadi, but not Li Mei.
I replaced her after your death, Your Majesty. She left the Order rather than accept punishment.
Punishment? It was not her fault.
A discussion for another time, Father. We must go.
Jared?
Yes, Sindel. It's me.
Oh, how I've missed you.
Greetings, Jarrett.
Liu Kang, my friend. We meet again.
It is good to have you back. We once again find ourselves in challenging circumstances.
And once again, we will prevail. As always, Sindel, I am yours to command.
How is it they're unaware that the Soul Stealers are shut down?
We are deep within the mountain. From here, they couldn't tell.
Look at them conspiring. It is history we should not be repeating.
We must take the crown. Without it, he can't raise more warriors.
Our odds will improve if we can surround them.
I'll distract them while the rest of you get into position. Leave it to me, Mother.
Princess Melina.
I bring news from Outworld. Sindel is deposed. General Shao now rules.
And yet you are still free.
To succeed, the general needed help on the inside. I provided it.
The heir to the throne gives it up willingly.
It is a burden I've never wanted. The realm is better left in General... Emperor Shao's hands.
A most mature perspective. Outworld benefits from your wisdom.
Yes, Shang Tsung, it does. But not in the manner that you expect.
Gambit, Princess.
It is an impressive display of Gaia. Who knew she was so capable?
You count yourselves among my doubters. I will count you among the dead.
Fight.
As I suspected, her capabilities are indeed limited.
Fight!
There will be consequences for forsaking Outworld.
Ugh.
Thanks to the princess, this fight is ended.
The fight, perhaps. Not the battle.
True. Until your benefactor is caught, the realms remain threatened. Who is she, sorcerer?
Speak of the devil. Liu Kang, meet Damashii.
Damashii? You are the victim of deception, sorcerer.
You're not Damashii. You're me. More correctly, you are me. A poor facsimile, anyway. Made lesser by Liu Kang's meddling.
What's happening here? Who is he?
This Shang Tsung is whom I battled for the Hourglass. I thought him dead.
As I did you, Liu Kang. It turns out our battle released mammoth energies which ripped apart time's fabric. The fight had two conclusions. In one, I was the victor. In the other, it was you. It was eons before I discovered this. Once I did, I knew the path forward.
I took this form and infiltrated your timeline. I elevated these wretches, giving them great power. Together, they sowed discord among the realms and assembled for me the Dragon Army. I led them to believe they were aiding my conquest of Earthrealm and Outworld. But my intent is to exterminate all life in this timeline, and then merge it into my own.
You promised us realms. Now you leave us to slaughter? You were pawns, not partners. Your purpose served, you will be sacrificed.
We served you loyally, built you the Dragon Crown.
This? It is a toy. I do not need it to control the Dragon Army. Only the souls contained within. Goodbye, Liu Kang. Neither you nor your timeline will be missed. It appears our interests align, for now.
Know that I trust neither of you. I will finish you both at the first hint of treachery.
What's wrong?
Serum wearing off. Must stay in control. You attack my family? I will make you suffer.
Further resistance serves no purpose. This timeline will be destroyed.
Fight!
Fight!
Shang Tsung's should have sent more minions.
Come forward if you dare. I will finish what Raiden could not. Your tenacity is to be admired. Until our last breaths are taken, as long as blood flows through our veins, we are not beaten. Noble sentiments, which in the end matter little. None of you will leave here alive. Child lose her mother.
If my mother dies, she won't be the only Sindel to perish.
Fight.
Fight.
It's my time, dear. At least we had a few hours more.
I will cherish them.
Mother.
You are now Empress. Rule well.
I will, Mother. Father and Katana will help me. Father, what did you do?
I collected your mother's soul. It resides within me. She is safe.
Hurry, everyone. We must withdraw.
To move an army that large among realms, he'll need a portal, yes?
More than one. You will need a nexus of portal gateways.
It must be nearby. We follow them, they will lead us to it.
Agreed. But we cannot strike until Raiden and Kung Lao arrive.
That the Lin Kuei won't aid us is unforgivable. Bi Han has corrupted them totally.
When this crisis ends, we will deal with that one.
This is but the opening battle in a longer war. Titan Shang Tsung has prepared his entire timeline for it. We cannot match its strength.
My counterpart said that your battle with him ripped time's fabric, creating two timelines. But how do we know that it wasn't torn further? If there are two timelines, can't there be more?
Why the thought experiment, sorcerer?
You said we lack strength. We might find it in other timelines.
How would we do that?
We gather allies from across timelines, other titans, to build an overwhelming force.
If they exist. We have no proof that they do.
We must fight the battle in front of us. We can't stake our survival on pure conjecture.
If Liu Kang is right, the battle in front of us is already lost. This may be our only hope.
Geras, your thoughts?
It is possible. But as I am only the Hourglass's steward, such a search is beyond me. It can only be undertaken by the Keeper of Time.
And I no longer wield that power.
You may be able to regain it.
What? How do you mean?
When you gave up control of the Hourglass, I worried that one day you would find you needed it. So rather than let your power dissipate, I collected it. To this day, it remains safely stored.
Why did you never tell me this?
Because the process of restoring your power is likely irreversible. Returning to the life you have now, as Earthrealm's protector, a life you cherish, may be impossible.
And you did not want me tempted to make that sacrifice, unless it was absolutely necessary.
Correct.
Thank you, Geras. You have saved us with your wisdom. Now, where have you stored my power? We must retrieve it.
It is at the Fire Temple, stored in the Jade Jaguar gifted to you by the great Kung Lao.
Yes, Geras.
Liu Kang has proven more resilient than anticipated. He and his comrades have escaped the fortress.
Forget the others. Find Liu Kang. He alone threatens my plans.
You could have picked no better vessel to store my power, Geras. I have always treasured the great Kung Lao's gift. It reminds me of his meticulous nature and his generous heart.
Once we retrieve the Jade Jaguar, we will proceed to the Hourglass. There, we will transfer the temporal power stored within it to you.
It now occurs to me that all along, you have had unfettered access to the power stored within. You could have taken it, become Keeper of Time, but chose not to. Why?
Because I have faith in your vision for this new era. I am content to be its guardian.
Thank you, Geras. Now, this process you propose, you are sure it will restore my power?
As sure as I can be of one that has been neither tried nor tested. But even if successful, it is not guaranteed that you will find any other timelines or allies. They may not exist.
I pray this is not a fool's errand. I hate leaving the others behind.
Your champions will bolster their strength against the Dragon Army. It is sure to be the mother of all battles.
May the Elder Gods protect them.
My ex was so wrong. The 30K I spent on this seems like a steal right now.
This magic is incredible.
Not magic, your loveliness. Technology.
Either way, it's clear what must happen next. The gateways and the Dragon Army have to be destroyed. Scorpion, have you a plan?
We must divide our forces. You, Shang Tsung, Quan Chi, will use your magic to attack the portals. As you do, Kenshi and Jared will grind down the Dragon Army. The rest of us will attack our Dark Doubles. If they're defeated, it will hopefully throw the Dragon Warriors into disarray.
An astute strategy.
Truly, I could not have devised a better one.
Enough with the empty flattery. If you want our trust, give us actions, not words.
It will be the end of all things. Armageddon.
Is unfortunate.
The battle continues, Shang Tsung.
Quan Chi, with me. I, for one, am not pleased we were double-crossed.
It is an ire I share.
May I suggest we harness our anger and use it to obliterate my doppelganger's minions?
Fight!
Ah! cannot thwart me.
Fight.
This pair will trouble us no more.